A very happy morning to you, my dear students. I'm sure you enjoyed watching the last video which I have sent you. Yes, and we learned about the magic porridge pot. Yes, so today in subject English for standard 1, we are going to repeat the same topic, the magic porridge pot part 2. I hope you all asked your parent, mama to make porridge for you. Did you enjoy having porridge? Yes, today in part 2, we are going to do the fill-ups and some grammar exercise. So, let's watch the video. Students, I hope you have opened your textual exercise. Ready? Text is ready? Yes. And have pencil in your hand. Do you have it? Correct. Let's do the exercise. So, first one, we are going to do read and answer.
Drag and drop. Drag and drop the lid.
So let's read and answer it. Dash, little pot, dash, says the little girl's mother. So what should be the answer? Cook, little pot. Cook, says the little girl's mother. C-O-O-K, cook. B. Soon the kitchen is full of, porridge. P-O-R-R-I-D-G-E. Porridge. Learn the spelling. Soon the, so after kitchen, soon the house. House is full of porridge. Porridge. P-O-R-R-I-D-G. And now after house, it is a town. Soon the whole town is full of, come on, you do it on your own, is full of porridge. Yes, you can clap for yourself. Good work, children. Now let's go to the next exercise. Learn new words. We are going to learn new words. Exercise. Ready? Look at the picture. You can see the picture and make new words. Okay. This is the picture of car and this is pet animal. Okay. So car plus your pet. Car, pet. So you can put this new word here. Car, pet. Car plus pet. Carpet. Okay. Butter plus fly. Makhi jo ghar pe aati hai na, fly. Butter plus fly. And what do you see here? Butterfly. Butter plus fly. Butterfly. Now next one. Yes.
Tick the correct answer and win a star.
Now we will read and tick the correct answer. Sunil is dash loudly. First option is smile. When you smile, come on children, smile. Is there noise? No. Laugh, ha 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 ha. That is loud. So Sunil is laughing loudly. So you will tick this answer. Laughing loudly.
Good work.
Okay? Because when we laugh, we can laugh loudly. Smiling, we can. Cannot make noise of it. Next one. Next. The children are dash kites. Kites. Okay. Uttarayan is coming. The children are dash kites. Flying or throwing. We throw ball. And we fly kites. So, your correct answer is flying kites. Okay. Let's go to the next one.
Punctuate.
Drag and drop the correct answer from the hook box. Okay. Put a full stop. Aapko dekhna hai kahan full stop lagana hai. Or question mark to end of this sentence. Let's read the sentence. The baby is drinking milk. Is it a question? No. So we will put the full stop. Because it is only a sentence. और जब सेंटेंस होगा तो ओनली फुल स्टॉप. Who is celebrating his birthday? Question. Who is celebrating? So we put the question mark. So remember, when it is just a sentence, full stop. And when it is a question, you put the question mark. That's it. So now we go back to the lesson. Now we have this next exercise in your textbook. Ready, children? Here we have to tick the correct sentence. Okay, we learned punctuate. In punctuate, what you have to do? Put full stop for sentence and put question mark for question sentence. Okay, we learned new words. Yes, butter plus fly. What is a new word? Butterfly. Car plus pet, and the new word is carpet. Yes, now we are going to take the correct sentence. A little girl meets an old woman. Is it right or wrong? Yes, it's correct. Yes, she meets an old woman. So you put there tick mark. The old man gives the girl a magic porridge pot. The old man, is it man in the story or woman? Yes, think. Yes, it's old woman. So man, that is wrong. Okay, so you put the wrong mark. Next, the whole town is full of porridge. Yes, that's correct. So put a tick mark. The whole town is eating apples. Are they eating apples or are they eating porridge? Apples is wrong. So put a wrong mark. So we have done with all the exercise, and I'm sure you have completed everything correctly in your textbook. Do send me the photo. Happy learning. God bless you all.